Kim Johnson, working on a new piece, Gruel Arts Factory.
Thank you.
So what do you got going on here?
Well, I thought I'd switch up the scale a little bit. And, you know, I think physically we respond larger to life in, you know, more profound ways maybe.
Right.
So this is her. And, just keeping the paint really wet too. That's kind of a fun process, especially with the temperature changes. So these drips, I'm trying to let gravity help me sort of place the value system to get started, and then I'll go back in and lay on heavier piles of paint. But for now, this is it.
Well, this is dope. See you soon.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.